going back to the thought of an interaction with previous members, what can we do sa mga population management? Napakaipotan natin sa lahat. Ito na the problem is not only this country is facing. And when we talk about China, and Singapore, one child policy, is it something that it's possible here on the direct contact?
At that point, I can, you can correct me, of course. When I had the opportunity to be a guest of the, one of the second businessman of the Kumishima, the country so far, $2 billion development, one not in, I think not in Prama, one before. And dalawa ka na niya. Dalawa ka na siya. Yung ang kanilang policy, isa ang policy. Tumatawa ka, pag yung anak mo ilalaki, tigil ka na. Nung panahon yun, ano? Kulta na na tao. So, pag nagkaroon ka ng babae, then give you another chance to have another one. It is a boy.
Ay, ano pala?
Hindi, yun ang problem.
Ay, ang dalawa na?
Oo.
So, what kind of policy?
What kind of policy? So, yun,
ito na kami na siya. Yun ang democratic country. Pag hindi na itong policy, that's what you know, hindi yung action. Kaya, ginagawa natin, this has been valid naman. Aling naibig ng government of free choice in first place. Kaya ang kung naman ginagawa natin, i-educate our women and couple on the need for family planning. And last, that is the people. And they can only have an independent choice that we need to access to the productive and supplies. At midway, those sa mga malinira na kapapayor at mga malasawa. Kaya may kaya naman sa nagbibigay. So, for example, we have included to the 2008 national budget, $2 billion for reproductive health and family plan. 800 billion will be used for seminal education of the nation rights. It's like coordination on the Department of Health and local government. In balance, on the 1.2 billion will be used to secure reproductive health data. We have medically safe and legally feasible. In other words, it's very important to me. Yet, it's important to the education of the NUMA. Because that, parang meron informed choice. Hindi pa rin yung choice to be informed. We can have all of the informed choice if you have a job to an education.